Hello everyone, today I'd like to show you how to crochet a lace blouse using a pineapple pattern. This is a two-part video tutorial, and in the first one I'll teach you how to make a foundation chain, do increases and work the pineapple pattern.
For the size US 6, I'll make a foundation chain of 132 chains plus one additional chain. So my total number of chains should be dividable by 11, or I should have multiples of 11 chains plus one additional chain. So this is my tail of the yarn. I will make a loop, put it to the left, and then with a hook, smaller hook, pull the yarn through the loop. So this is my first chain, and then again grab the yarn and pull it through the first chain. Now I have two chains, and so on. Again, yarn over, pull it through third chain, and so on. After your foundation chain is ready, just join it with a slip stitch. So make sure that it is not twisted. Insert your hook into the very first chain. And then pull the yarn through. You have two stitches on your hook, then pull the second stitch through the first one. This is slip stitch. For the first round, I will work single crochet 6 and chain 1 to end of my round to increase my total number of chains by 22 chains, or from 133 to 155 chain stitches. So to work one single crochet, insert the hook into the following chain, grab the yarn and pull it through. Again, you have two stitches on your hook, but this time yarn over and pull the yarn through the two stitches on your hook. One single crochet, second, third, fourth, fifth, six, then just work chain one and just continue single crochet 6 and 6, and then again chain 1. So I will continue the process to end of my round. At the end of the first round, after 21st increase, I work 5 single crochet, and this is the 6th one. Now I will work 22nd increase, one chain, and then I will work one slip stitch. Now at this point I should have 155 chains. After the first round, you should get something like this. Here's your 6 single crochet increase, 6 single crochet increase, and so on. And I have 155 chains in total. So if I subtract one additional chain and divide 154 chains by 11, I will get 14 pineapples, because my pineapple pattern require multiples of 11 chains. So I have even number of pineapples and it's fine. But if you will go with different number of chains, make sure that you still get even number of pineapples, like 12 or 16, 18, and so on. So I will draw an oval and divide it by 4 for the shoulder piece. I will have 3 pineapples, and front 4, and back also 4. So 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 6, 14. That is my total number of pineapples. That is how I split it. For the second round, I will work 3 chains, 1, 2, and 3, to pick up a height. Then I will work 1 double crochet. To work 1 double crochet, I will work yarn over, insert the hook into the next chain, pull the yarn through. You have 3 stitches on your hook. Again, yarn over and pull the yarn through the first 2 stitches on your hook. And one more time, yarn over and pull the yarn through the last 2 stitches on your hook. So this is 1 double crochet. Now I will work 2 chains, 1 and 2. And in the following chain, I will work single crochet. So just usual way. Pull the yarn through, yarn over, and pull the yarn through the 2 stitches on your hook. Then I will work 1 chain, skip 1 chain, and single crochet 1. Then again I will repeat the process. 1 chain, skip 1 chain, and 1 more single crochet. Now I will work 2 chains and 2 double crochet on 1 chain, on 1 base chain. 1 and 2. Then I will work 2 double crochet. 1 double crochet in each chain. After that, I will work 1 chain, and then in the following chain, I will work 1 double crochet. Then again in the following chain, like a mirror reflection, 2nd double crochet. So these 2 double crochets, and then 2 double crochet in 1 chain. So two double crochet in one chain, then double crochet, chain, double crochet, and then two double crochet in one chain again. Then I will just repeat the process. Two chains, in the next chain one single crochet, and I'm not skipping chains because I want to increase my number of chains. Then one chain skip, one base chain, second single crochet, again one chain skip, one chain, third single crochet, and then again two chains, double crochet, two in one chain, one double crochet, second double crochet, one chain, and then just work as a mirror reflection. One double crochet, second double crochet, and two double crochet in one chain. So I will repeat the process to end of my round. Here is my starting point, and I'm at the end of my second round, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chains left. So after my third single crochet, I will work two chains, then in the following chain two double crochet, then double crochet one in one chain, double crochet one in second following chain, then as usual one chain, and then two more double crochet. One more. Then I will count three. After my starting point, I will count three chains, 1, 2, 3, and work one slip stitch. So before starting point, I made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 double crochet, two double crochet on one chain. After the second round, that's what you should have so far. And now I will show how to crochet the third one. For the third round, I will work three chains and one double crochet in the following chain, base chain. Two chains, and then skip after the double crochet three chains. So this is used chain, 1, 2, 3, and in the fourth single crochet, 1, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, skip 1 and work single crochet second one. So you should have like an arc between two single crochet. Then 2 chains, skip 3. So after the single crochet, after the second single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and in the fourth chain, 2 double crochet on the same chain. 1 and 2. 2 chains and then skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the opening triple crochet. So wrap your hook twice, 1 and second one, again one more time, wrap 1 twice, so 1 and second one. Then insert your hook into the opening, grab the yarn and pull it through. You have 4 stitches on your hook, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then again yarn over and pull the yarn through the first 2 stitches on your hook. And it is easier if you will pull the yarn through the back, like so. And then again yarn over, pull through the following, through the first 2 stitches again. Now I will pull through the front and then again through the front. I will show you again. Triple crochet, wrap the hook 1 and second time. Then grab the yarn and pull it through. Then yarn over and pull the yarn through the first 2 stitches on your hook. Then again yarn over and pull the yarn through the second. Again through the first 2 stitches on your hook. And lastly, pull the yarn through the 2 stitches on your hook. So again. And I made 2 triple crochet and now I need to work 4 more. So again, wrap your hook twice, pull the yarn through the back, pull the yarn through the first 2 stitches, again pull the yarn through the first 2 stitches and pull the yarn through the remaining 2 stitches on your hook. Then 2 chains and skip 3 again, so partially it covered with those triple crochet. So 1, 2, 3, and in the fourth one work 2 double crochet on the same chain and then just repeat the process. So I will work 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet 1, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, skip 1, single crochet second one, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the fourth chain, 2 double crochet on the same chain. Two chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and again triple crochet 1, triple crochet second one, and so on. So I will repeat the process to end of my round. At the end of the third round, I work 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so triple crochet 6. Then after that, 2 chains, skip 3, so 1 is covered, so 1, 2, 3, and then count 3, 1, 2, 3, so this is 3 chains after my starting point, 1, 2, 3, and in the third chain, slip stitch. I will work slip stitches always in a third chain after starting point. So slip stitch, here's my starting point. For the fourth round, work 3 chains as usual to pick up a height, double crochet 1, 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet 1, then again 2 chains, skip 4 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 2 double crochet on 1 chain, two chains, skip 3, double crochet 1, and then 5 times double crochet 2 on 1 chain. So this is 1 and 4 more. Double crochet 2, double crochet 2, double crochet 2, and one more time double crochet 2 on 1 chain. So I worked after 1 double crochet 2 double crochets on 1 chain, 2 double crochet on the following chain, and the next chain, so 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it is 10 double crochet and 11 double crochet in total. After that, 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and again 2 double crochet on 1 chain. Two chains, skip 4, and just repeat the pattern. Single crochet 1, 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 double crochet on 1 chain. two chains, skip three, one, two, three, and then again double crochet one, and then double crochet two on one chain five times, 1 2 3 4 5, and then again repeat the pattern. So that way I will repeat the pattern to end of my round. So here is my starting point, and after 11 double crochet I work 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2 and 3, and after my starting point count 3, 1, 2, 3 chains and work slip stitch. Here is my starting point, and for the fifth round work again 3 chains and double crochet in the following chain as usual. And then do not work 2 chains, skip 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and work 2 double crochet in the 6th chain. So right after double crochet on this side work 2 double crochets on the other side in one chain. And these 3 chains work like a double crochet. So now 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet 1, then 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, skip 1, single crochet 2, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, skip again 1, single crochet 1, again single crochet 1, and one more time, 3 chains, skip 1, and last single crochet. So you should have 4 arcs, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2 double crochet on one chain. Then skip 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 2 double crochet on one chain again. And then just continue the pattern. So again, two chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet 1, 3 chains, skip 1, single crochet 1. So I will continue my pattern to end of the round. So again, this is starting point, and after the 4 arcs, 1, 2, 3, 4, I work 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and after starting point, count 3, 1, 2, 3. I will always work slip stitch in the 3rd chain after the starting point. Here is my starting point, 6th round, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, but this time I will work double crochet, not in the following chain but in the same chain. It's important. Double crochet in the same chain. Then just double crochet one in the following chain. Then again in the following chain one more double crochet. And two double crochet on one chain. After that, two chains, skip four, one, two, three, four, and in the fifth chain, single crochet one. Three chains, one, two, three, skip three, one, two, three, and again single crochet one. Three chains, skip three, single crochet second one, and one more time. Chain three, skip three, and last single crochet. Then two chains, skip four, one, two, three, four, and then work two double crochet on one chain. One double crochet and one chain. Another one double crochet on the next chain. And two double crochet on one chain. So you should work six double crochet. Two double crochet on one chain, one double crochet on one chain, one double crochet on one chain, two double crochet on one chain, six double crochet. Work two chains, skip four, one, two, three, four, and in the fifth. So just repeat the pattern. Single crochet one, three chains, skip three, again next single crochet, and so on to end of the round. Here is my starting point, and at the end of my sixth round, after you shape, you make these three arcs, one, two, and three. Work two chains, skip four, one, two, three, four. After the starting point, count again three, one, two, three, and work slip stitch as usual. That's what you should have so far after the six rounds. So first round you just had increase every six single crochet chains, and then five rounds of the pattern, one, two, three, four, five. For the seventh round I will work three chains and also insert my hook into the same chain, the same as I did for my sixth round. So I will work double crochet in the same chain, so not in the following but in the same, it's important. then one double crochet in one chain, then again second double crochet in the following chain, one chain, and then again one double crochet, second double crochet, and two double crochet in the same chain. So this is just chains, first three chains, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 double crochet, then work two chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and work single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet 1, and one more time chain 3, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and last single crochet. So initially I had 4 arcs, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 3, 1, 2, 3, and now on the 7th round I have 2. Now 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and work 2 double crochet on one chain, one double crochet, second double crochet, one chain, and again one double crochet, one more double crochet, like a mirror reflection, and 2 double crochet on one chain. Now just repeat the pattern, 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet, three, 1, 2, 3, single crochet 1, 1, 2, 3, one more time, and then again 2 chains, skip 4, double crochet 2 on one chain, and so on. I will repeat the pattern to end of my round. At the end of my 7th round, after these 2 arcs, I work 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then after my starting point count 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the 3rd chain, as usual, I will work slip stitch. 8th round. For the 8th round I will work 3 chains, and in the same chain double crochet as usual, Then I will work 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the opening I will work triple crochet. So this is 1 and I need 5 more. So 6 and then 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3 and in the 4th double crochet 2 on 1 chain. Two chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and single crochet, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, to form just one arc, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and single crochet. Two chains, double crochet 2 on 1 chain, and then just repeat the pattern. 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and again 6 triple crochet in the opening, and so on. I will repeat the pattern to end of my round. At the end of the 8th round, after the last arc, one arc, work 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, count 3, 1, 2, 3 as usual, and work 1 slip stitch. For the 9th round, work 3 chains and in the same base chain double crochet 1, then 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, work 1 double crochet in 1 chain, then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on these 5 chains I will work 2 double crochet in each chain, so double crochet 2 on 1 chain, so in total I should have 11 double crochet, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 and 11, then again 2 chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, 2 double crochet on 1 chain, work 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then again just repeat the process, single crochet 1, 2 chains, skip 4, double crochet 2 on 1 chain, two chains, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and then again double crochet 1 on 1 chain, then double crochet 2 on the following chain, and so on. I will continue the pattern to end of my round. at the end of the ninth round, after my single crochet, last single crochet, I will work 2 chains, skip 4 after starting point, count 3 chains and work slip stitch as usual. Tenth round, so 3 chains, and on the same base chain double crochet, 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet, and now 3 chains to form an arc, skip 1, single crochet, first arc, 1, 2, 3, skip 1, second arc, one, two, three, skip one, third arc and last one, 1, 2, 3, skip one and single crochet, then 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, double crochet 2 on 1 chain, then skip 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 2 double crochet right away, on 1 chain again, and now 2 chains, and then I will just repeat the pattern, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then I will form arcs again, so I will repeat the process to end of my round. At the end of the 10th round, after my last 2 double crochet and 1 chain, and here is my 4 arcs, 1, 2, 3, 4, so I will work just slip stitch, I will skip 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then count 3, 1, 2, 3, and slip stitch. So I work slip stitch as usual in the 3rd chain after my starting point. For the 11th round, I will use larger size hook in order not to increase chains. So to widen my garment, I will use larger hook. 3 chains, double crochet in the following chain, after double crochet 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet, 3 chains for the arc, single crochet in between, and then again 3 chains, single crochet, so between single crochet I skip 3 chains, and again another arc, 3 chains, skip 3 and single crochet. So I form 3 arcs. Now I will work 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and work 2 double crochet on 1 chain. One double crochet on 1 chain. Second double crochet on 1 chain and 2 double crochet on 1 chain. So I have 6 double crochet on 4 chains. Now 2 chains and repeat the process. 4, skip 4 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3 for the arc, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet, and so on. I will repeat the process, I will repeat the pattern to end of my round. At the end of the 11th round, after 3 arcs, I have 2 chains, double crochet 2 on 1 chain, then just 1 double crochet, another double crochet, second one, and then after starting point I will count 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and work 1 slip stitch. For the 12th round, I will work 3 chains, in the next chain double crochet 1, two chains, after the double crochet skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and single crochet. Three chains, 1, 2, 3, skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and again single crochet, 1, and one more time 3 chains for the arc, 1, 2, 3, skip 3, single crochet, last one. So I form 2 arcs. Two chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, double crochet 2 on 1 chain, then just double crochet 1, next one, one chain, and then as a mirror reflection 2 double crochet and then 2 double crochet and 1 chain. So double crochet 1, double crochet second one, and then double crochet two on one chain. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 double crochet. Then just repeat the pattern, 2 chains, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and single crochet. At the end of my 12th round, after 2 double crochet on 1 chain and 2 double crochet, I will work 1 chain, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, and then after starting point I will count 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and work slip stitch 1. I will crochet my 13th round totally the same as the 3rd one, so I will repeat my pattern starting from the 3rd round. In the part 2 of the video tutorial, I'll show you how to join front and back parts together to crochet the 8 pineapples in the round and how to finish up the blouse.